Getting your hands on a book just got a little easier for young people on St. Louis's North Side. It's all thanks to a new addition to the city's Boys and Girls Club. Ymani Wince owns the Noir Bookshop in South St. Louis.
I started thinking about what were ways that I could get books in the community, and I instantly thought vending machines.
The new vending machine, affectionately named Onyx, will now provide books at no cost, and for good reason. The vast majority of St. Louis City is considered a book desert, meaning the likelihood of 100 or more books being in the home is incredibly low.
The concept of reading is good, having literacy is good, and I think access to information is a human right, no matter what you look like. I've had naysayers tell me that, oh, you can't change this, Black people don't read. But here I am, a Black woman, encouraging Black people to read, encouraging everyone to read, and just encouraging that books are good and everyone deserves them.
For Wince, it's about bringing stories to the readers. But for the readers, it's about so much more.
Yes, I feel like it helps me with basic stuff in life. Like, it can help me get a job or, like, graduate from school. So I feel like I would be nothing without reading books. It helps me write it.
It helps me express my feelings more.
Some books are interesting, and you can learn a lot from people through books.